Till you show him the error of his ways. Wait for the sun to set, sneak in, and then bring me the eye.
Better be worth something.
Do you know how much obsidian goes for in Kefalonia?
I've never seen it.
Exactly. And not only is it obsidian, it's veined with gold. Gold! It's no wonder he saves it for special occasions.
So we'll use the profits to pay him off.
It will pay for the bulk of it. A vineyard's expensive, you know.
I don't know where the Cyclops lives.
Keep to the west side of the island. There, you will find his lair.
Fine. But you won't get away with being cheap.
Cheap? You wound me, Cassandra!
It's your defining trait.
Bring me the eye and I'll prove you wrong. Remember, not a soul can see you.
Got it.
Pull this off, and our heads won't be the Cyclops' trough. This will be simple for you. Sneak into the Cyclops' house and steal me his eye.
Now to find the eye. If it's as valuable as Marco says, it'll be hidden. They won't ask any questions. I need cover. If I'm quiet, I can hide in the bushes. Alaka, must be some eye to have that much protection. I have to stay out of view.
I'm never- Ready!